Hello everyone, my name is John. Today I will tell you how to set up data upload from Smartsheet to Notion. This is necessary to automatically transfer new rows from Smartsheet to other systems. For example, in Notion you can add database item. Each time you add a new row to Smartsheet, it is convenient to store, process and interact with them in every possible way in the future. Now let's move on to the setup. First you need to create a new connection. Next you need to select the Smartsheet data source system. Then you need to select an action, Get Rows New. At this stage, you need to connect your Smartsheet account to the ApiX-Drive service. In this window, you need to enter the login and password from your Smartsheet account. At this stage, you need to give your permission to ApiX-Drive to work with your account. When the connected account is displayed in the list, select it and click Continue. At this point, select the sheet from Smartsheet where the data you need is located. At this stage, you can set up a data filter. In this case, there is no need for this, so we also click Continue. At this stage, you see test data for one of your rows in Smartsheet. If you are satisfied, click Next. This completes the Smartsheet data source setup. Now you need to move on to setting up data ingestion. Choose Notion as the data receiving system. Next, you need to select an action, Add Database Item. At this stage, you need to connect your Notion account to the ApiX-Drive system. In this window, you need to specify the login and password of your Notion personal account. Next, you need to select the databases to which you want to provide access to the ApiX-Drive system. I recommend giving access to all databases at once. If it is not a database, but a regular table, then it will not be displayed at this stage and further in the settings. When the connected account is displayed in the list, select it and click Continue. At this stage, select the required database to which you want to add new records. Next, you need to fill in the fields with variables from Smartsheet. To assign a variable, click on the field and select the required variable from the drop-down list. Please note that you can not only add variables, but also prescribe values manually. When all the necessary data is assigned, click Continue. At this stage, we see the test data that will be sent to Notion. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data to Notion. Go to your personal account and check the result. If everything suits you, we return to the ApiX-Drive service and continue the configuration. On this, the data reception setup has been successfully completed. Now you need to enable auto-update. Select the communication interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.